mentioned about the sources of innovation, it's clear here that universities are not being tapped as a source of innovation of our firm. So, how do you think can we foster better academia in industry collaboration and linkage to foster innovation? My second question pertains to the role of skill diasporas, and this was mentioned by Dr. Albert. Our expatriate, our Filipino expatriate professionals, particularly those involved in science and technology, are an excellent source of innovation. And as we all know, there are many Filipinos overseas. Most of them are are skilled professionals. Now, how can we entice them to return? I'm not saying permanent return, but even temporary return in order for them to share their knowledge and expertise here in the Philippines in order for us to produce more R&D and produce more innovations for the Philippines. We can learn from the experience of China and South Korea. These countries put in a lot of resources in order to entice their expatriate professionals to return to their countries in order to serve either temporarily or permanently. And I think our DOST undersecretaries can also comment on the Bali Science program. We have such kind of a program, but it's not that attractive
really?
For our expatriate professionals. Well, I did a study on the budding scientists years ago when I did my PhD, and that was the feedback of the expatriate professionals that I interviewed in New Zealand and Australia. Hindi masyado attractive sa kanila bumalik because of the package, no? So yeah, those are my